company. Yeah, they didn't die at the temple. They were halfway out of there when the Republic attacked. They've been sitting around awaiting word from you or Sergeant Major Chung. Reinforcements are heading your way now. Repeat, reinforcements are on their way. Pitney out.
Yeah!
Wait! They're coalition birds!
Jump!
That's Sergeant Major Jump. Alive and kicking, Lieutenant.
Did you think, for 1 second, that I wouldn't have come with you to rescue Echo Squad? I may be an antique, Lieutenant, but I'm still a soldier! Those SAM sites! Now! Lieutenant! You cannot land with those SAM sites! Disable them! Now!
Thank you. think the boys are expecting you to say something.
I guess this is supposed to be my big speech where I say something heart-stirring and get you all wound up for the fight. Thing is, I don't know how to do that. I'm just a grunt. What I do know is this. If we fail today, we fail not only ourselves, we fail the world. That's no exaggeration. We save the world here, now, today, or die trying. And while I know it's easy for me to stand up here and talk tough when I got 10 pounds of bio-enhancements, I came here a man. And gentlemen, I'm gonna leave like one. Let's bring that tower down!
Okay, you heard the man, people. Let's own it!
Listen, I'm sorry I didn't...
No, it was a boneheaded plan and you were right to call me out on it. But I need you on this one. For real. 200%.